Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Or is he a loyal little doggy?
Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
No!
Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Asshole.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Times like these, you gotta save them.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
So that was a fucking lie.
Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6.
The sauce.
The sauce?
Stop saying the sauce.
Like, grab it and whip it out!
Whip it out. I've done this before. Watch this.
The sauce? The sauce! The sauce!
Could it be? Oh, it is! The sauce! The sauce!
The sauce!
It's just sauce.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. It's only 59 floors.
Cloud, keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think I heard you. Speak up!
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
But tell me, these stairs, are these stairs ever gonna end?
I don't know. Ask the stairs.
I don't think the stairs are talking.
Well, duh. I mean, duh.
I was joking.
You look for a fellow Avalanche collaborator. Identify yourselves and he'll give you a key card to the 64th. Just say Mayor to the guy, and if he goes, the best, with gusto, then you've found your man.
Please, just leave me alone.
The Mayor.
No, are you going to be here a while longer?
The mayor. The mayor.
Hello there. So, what'll it be for you today?
The mayor.
You're military, right? Can you give me any tips for doing better in the sim?
The mayor.
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 Yes, I believe.
Let me in! Let me in!
Please help me! Hey!